Only when it's dark and the wind is bad. No doubt those patrols met some darkspawn. That's enough for anyone to worry about. At any rate, that's why Duncan doesn't want you wandering out without his say-so.
Well, he's afraid of witches then.
Oh, someone!
You may not want to remain here.
You need to convince them. We've got to run. The darkspawn are coming.
I do say that.
I saw them. We're gonna die.
I apologize, Warden. He's been like this ever since they found him in the wilds.
What's wrong with him?
Aside from his wounds, we're not sure. His blood is untainted. He's just terrified.
You can feel it, can't you? They taint the land, turn it black and sick. Oh, you can feel it inside. They'll come out of that forest and spread, like caterpillars covering a tree. They'll swallow us whole.
That's quite enough out of you. You need to calm yourself, my good man.
They were everywhere. I saw them. I don't want to see
In the
anymore.
Name of Andraste, I bless
I
you today.
My eyes.
May you
For
find favor in the Maker's eyes. So
we need
let
no
be.
Orlesian charity.
Sorry, the main army camp is off limits for you right now.
Okay. There, prisoner.
Huh.
Naked guy.
Someone finally comes and talks to the lone prisoner. I don't suppose you've come to sentence me.
You haven't been sentenced?
No. They put someone like me in a cage until someone important has time to decide what to do with me. I don't suppose you have a bit of kindness in you. All I want is food and water. They haven't fed me since I was locked up and I'm starving.
Because
you might want something I don't need. Them circle wizards got a chest they keep things in. Magical things. And I stole the key. That's why I'm here. I got one of them drunk, took his key and tried to sneak to the chest. They assumed I was deserting. I can't use it from here. But I'd trade you for some food and water.
Where did he hide it?
I swallowed it. But it's come back into my possession since then, so to speak.
I'll see what I can
Just ask my guard for his. He's still got some dinner. I saw him put it in his coat.
Lucky dog. You Grey Wardens get to ride with the king while I'm left with the drudgery of guarding this deserter. They should have just hanged him. Put his head on a pike as an example. They say he was recruited before the war up in Dinarum. Probably figured he'd never have to fight if he served the king, right? Why does anyone want to desert? Because he thinks he's going to die and he's a bloody coward, that's why. Either that, or he's been listening to a bunch of hogwash about how the Darkspawn will drag you off and eat you.
They do that?
I can't just let him go, can I? The army will figure out what to do with him. Probably just waiting for someone important to make a decision. Then they'll hang him, I expect. And I can go and do something else. Don't expect it was an enlightening conversation.
Not really.
Did he now? Since nobody sends me nothing to feed him with, the only way we'll get that is if I give him mine.
So, you miss one meal, this man could be hanged soon.
So? It's not up to me to make sure he gets fed.
What if I bite?
10 silver. Well, feed him if you want to. I had nothing to do with it, though. If anyone asks why he's burping, I'm gonna say it was you. Just so you know.
So? Brought me some food, have you? I'm so hungry I could faint dead away. Much obliged. May Andraste herself rain blessings upon you. And, as I mentioned, here's the key. Use it in good health, huh?
Going.
Ah, I suspect you are one of the new Grey Wardens. Will you accept the Maker's blessing? Then I bless you, Grey Warden, in the name of Andraste and the Maker above. May the chant of light carry your name to the ears of our Lord.
Whatever. Up. What chest did I miss there? Ah, oh, it's something that I cannot go with. Okay.
Well, you're not what I thought you'd be.
And what did you think I'd be?
Not a dwarf, yet here you are. The name's Davith. It's about bloody time you came along. I was beginning to think they'd cook this ritual up just for our benefit. I happened to be sneaking around camp last night, see, and I heard a couple of Grey Wardens talking. So, I listen in for a bit. I'm thinking they plan to send us into the wilds. We're right on the northern edge of the Kokari Wilds here, miles and miles of savage country. My home village isn't far, and I grew up on tales about the wilds. Even been in there a few times. Scary place. Sounds like some kind of test. Maybe we'll hunt us a souvenir or two. It's all too secretive for me. Makes my nose twitch. I guess we'll have to wait and see, like we have a choice.
Watch your back if you're watch mine.
I suppose I could do that. Anyway, I expect it's time to get back to Duncan. That's where I'll be if you need me for anything.
Okay.
How do you do?
Have you seen an elf running about? Young woman, red hair, carrying a suit of chain. Blast it. Where did she go? That suit better be patched up when she gets back, or by the Maker up. Oh, pardon my manners. My troubles are no concern of yours, I'm sure. I'm the quartermaster. Did you come for supplies? Oh, I'm sure you have better things to do than run errands for me. I can find it myself.
Yeah.
Arms and armor, for the most part. It's for the King's men, but you Grey Wardens can buy what you need for a modest price. I also have some, goods on the side I can provide. Strictly off the record, of course. To keep morale up, you understand. So long as you keep it quiet.
Welcome, young man. I am one of the Tranquil, my friend. I am of the Circle of Magi. But instead of casting spells and reading tomes, I spend my time enchanting. It is a time-consuming process, but invaluable. Enchantment provides the Circle its wealth. Certainly, we would not get by on charity. Allow me to put it this way. Do you know why those with magical talent are feared?
Because they go mentally insane.
Those with magical talent attract demons and spirits. We can be possessed easily and thus become horrors known as abominations. Even those with minor talents attract hungry spirits. Anyone with the power may learn blood magic from these demons. Hence, we are considered dangerous. This is our curse. Thus, I was made tranquil, stripped of emotions and talent. I am no longer dangerous. It might seem such to you, but I feel no horror. I am content to serve in my role.
Summon me, Tranquil.
Our forehead is branded with magic, which stills our talent and mind. The process is irreversible as far as I am aware. You might feel differently were you a mage.
Yeah, probably.
Of course. What may I assist you with? It is the practice of folding magical lyrium into items first practiced by the dwarves. The Tranquil have learned their runes, and we use them to apply a variety of magical effects.
Prostitution.
We create the glow lights, as well as the magic staff or the flaming blade.
Assassinations.
The irony, perhaps, is that it is our very disconnection to our former talents that allows the Tranquil to work with lyrium so. A true mage could not. Runes exist that hold the power of the elements that increase strength or swiftness. Almost any spell can be given permanency, given enough skill and lyrium. Naturally, the greater the power required, the more expensive the rune will become to create. True power comes with a price, as we know only too well. Goodbye. That course of action is inadvisable.
Stand here in this hour.
Death is no fear. This isn't good. I'd hate to waste such a promising member of the breed. Are you the new warden? I could use some help.
What's the problem?
This is a Mabari. Smart breed and strong. His owner died in the last battle, and the poor hound swallowed darkspawn blood. I have medicine that might help, but I need him muzzled first. You're a Grey Warden, or soon will be. All wardens are immune to the darkspawn taint. The most you have to worry about is some tooth marks. Centuries ago, a mage bred them to be smart and understand what they're told. They can remember and carry out complex orders. Most valuable dogs in the world. Trouble is, they generally imprint to one master. Reimprinting them is very difficult. But without the medicine, reimprinting won't be an issue. Will you help?
Could he be imprinted to me?
We can try, but first we need to muzzle and medicate him.
I'll give it a shot.
Go in the pen and let him smell you. We'll know right away if he'll respond. Let's hope this works. I'd really hate to have to put him down.
The dog looks up at you respectfully. Backing down from his aggressive stance, you can see intelligence in his eyes as well as a great deal of pain. This animal is very ill.
Well done. Now I can treat the dog properly, poor fella. Come to think of it, are you heading into the wilds anytime soon?
Perhaps.
There's a particular herb I could use to improve the dog's chances. It's a flower that grows in the swamps here, if I remember. If you happen across it, I could use it. It's very distinctive, all white with a blood red center. If he doesn't get it, chances are he'll need to be put down. It usually grows in dead wood that collects at the edge of ground pools. Should be plenty this time of year.
Okay.
Good. In the meantime, I'll begin treating our poor friend.
I am this battle, and when you stand before the Maker in the land beyond the Fade, he shall not find you wanting. Go not into death gladly, but with the knowledge that evil has been...
I'm sorry, but the mages must not
The mages must not be interrupted. Their spirits are in the Fade.
The Fade?
The Fade is the realm of dreams and the land of the dead. Or so the mages tell us. Regardless, they are not to be disturbed, not even by Grey Wardens.
Okay.
Greetings, young man. You are Duncan's newest recruit, are you not? He's not a man easily impressed. You should be proud. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Wynn, one of the mages summoned by the King.